world is weak. Soft. We have forgotten what it is to be strong. You know, our heroes used to be gods. And now our heroes are godless. Weak. Feeble. Diseased. We let the weak dictate to the powerful, and then we are shocked to find ourselves adrift. But history knows the value of sacrifice. Of culling the herd so that it stays strong. Over and over, the lives of the many have outweighed the lives of the few. This is how we survived, and we've forgotten. And now, the bill has come due. Now, the collapse is upon us. And this time, the lives of the few outweigh the lives of the many. And when a nation that's never known hunger or desperation descends into madness, we'll be ready. We will call the herd. We will do what needs to be done.
Sacrifice the weak.
Eli, I see.
Move in.
What a mess. We check those chairs.
I've stood in their own filth for days. Walker, get some windows open.
Yes, sir.
Someone shut that music off.
Christ, it's Sully. When did they get him? Why are we even bothering with this? They're all
check him anyways.
Why am I all stuck on corpse duty? Holy shit! Oh,
what?
Fuck.
Live one. Walker, go to the truck.
Yes, sir.
Oh, my God. I'm so sorry.
Give me a hand, kid.
Eli, is this?
Yep.
What the fuck is the deputy doing here?
Jacob took a shine to him, same as us. You're gonna be okay, hero. Whitetail's got you now.
We're bringing him back to the wolf's den?
Where else?
Tammy's not gonna like this.
Don't worry about Tammy, she'll be fine.
Are you out of your fucking mind?
Now, hold on. Weedy and I agree.
Oh, you agree!
Whoa, whoa, whoa. I was at best an impartial observer.
This is stupid. And this is dangerous. You both know better.
What was I supposed to do?
Leave him to die.
Tammy.
They've been in that room for God knows how long. I've seen what it does to people. You haven't. You can't trust this one.
That's what everyone said about you. But luckily, I didn't listen. This is not up for discussion. We need him. That's all there is to it. Understand?
You're right. She took that real well.
Doubt.
I didn't even do anything.
I meant what I said. We need you. Let's get you some rest.
Hey, dude.
Hey, man. Love to talk, but Eli needs a word with you.
He owes me after this.
Hey there, guy.
Hey, bro.
Whitetails always gotta be prepared.
I got here.
I should probably scrounge around for ammo.
You cowboy up real quick.
Been trying to track you down, Deputy. Dutch speaks highly. Look, I'll get right to it. I know a good soldier when I see one. We're bleeding bodies up here. No two ways about it. I don't know if we'll be able to hold out more than a week at this rate. Times are desperate, to say the least. I'm trying to get some footholds back, so I sent a handful of whitetails out to sabotage the visitor center. The cult's been using it as a depot for that Bliss shit. But our guys walked right into a fucking trap. They've been taken hostage, and we're up against the clock. If I just send another group in there, we risk losing everything. But you... Okay, okay. A group of whitetails was taken hostage up at the visitor center. I need you to get them back.
You're always needed by someone for something.
I've been expecting the worst since I was young. That's why this shit don't faze me.
You better fucking pop a Peggy and not me.
So, you've met Eli. You're in good hands now. He'll get you squared away with anything they need up there in the mountains. Still keep an eye on you, though. Talk soon, kid. Find us, we don't stand a chance. But if our guys don't give up the location, they'll be tossed off that cliff. All eyes, Depp. Devil's Drop's to the south of you. Hey, Deputy. Thought I'd check in. We've lost a couple of patrols the last few days. Walker, you remember him? Watch your back out there. We can't afford to lose you, too.
Be right there.
Devil's Drop is just inside the tunnel. Careful now. Roadblock up ahead.
Heads over.
Careful now. Roadblock up ahead. Shit. Looks like they took the whole tunnel. If you're crazy, take the front. If you're smart, head up top.
Another day in Hope County. Keep an eye out next time.
Fuck, I thought I was going over the edge.
Outstanding work, Depp.
Good thing Eli was.
We're gonna take this goddamn mountain back from Jacob. I know it.
People he captures.
Picking up a lot of angry chatter from the cult. They're calling in chopper convoys to patrol for whitetails. Keep your head on a swivel and an eye to the sky. Everyone's accounted for. That's the whitetail way, Depp. Helping us take care of our own is gonna have a big impact on morale. Maybe even get some more folks to join up, too.
Have you seen
shit.
Maps,
I knew Tammy was wrong about you. Congratulations. You're one of us now. If you got time, I got more work. Come see me in the wolf stand when you're ready.
Pretty crazy setup they have.
The weak always see themselves as heroes. No matter their cause, they think of themselves as warriors. But they're not warriors, they're children. These would-do-movers are not soldiers.
That's what I call
them. They're frauds.
Thanks.
Wade over at the Fang Center? This is Wade over at...
What kind of people could do things like this? Worse than somebody...
Hey, sir. Anything exciting going on? It's a shame what they've done to these wolves, but at least we could have fought them.
Eli's got cameras hooked up everywhere, all feeding back.
This is Wade over at... This is Wade over...
Eli says you're doing good.
Hey, if you got that salmon, I just heard Cheeseburger was spotted at Lanero Building Supplies.
Could have gone downhill. Glad it didn't.
Survival's about skill, not luck.
Anybody who's wearing orange scrubs are pledges. They haven't been broken yet. You're not kidding there. could have been worse. Nice catch. Nice catch. Don't know what you've heard about what's going on between me and the cult. Liberating some assets, huh?
I've seen those judge rules firsthand, and they scare the shit out of me.
We all know what we have to do here. Not bad, not bad.
Chen.
Hate it when my rifle gets jammed.
At least it doesn't happen often.
Rifle's all I need. Jacob isn't training real soldiers. He's just turning people into mindless killers.
I'm just doing my job.
Ain't bad, fried up in butter.
Jacob's got training camps all over the place, putting together his own goddamn body.
We gotta put a stop to this. Gotta watch ourselves out here. Jacob and his keepers could be anywhere. They're angry.
Tell that to Jacob when you see him.
Not bad, not bad.
Yeah.
Peggy, stop!
I got your six.
Lead the way. Hope you drive better than you shoot. That was a joke. Working on my people skills. That was a two.
Close call.
Down.